Tried to shield away with his body. Down goes Rodriguez. Here's Cale. Swings it off. Evan Rodriguez pinned in the corner by Haskin and Rantanen now. Sends it far side, right at the hashes, Arturi Lehkonen to Rantanen behind the net. Deep Makar with a shot. He scores! The one-timer, and there it is! A power play goal by Cale Makar. His 200th career point, and he becomes the fastest defenseman in the National Hockey League's long and illustrious history to reach the 200-point mark. That was an absolute rocket, and Makar is an absolute superstar.
Well, folks, enjoy history right in front of your own television set in the history of the National Hockey League. Counting Bobby Orr, go down the list of your favorite greatest defensemen of all time. You're witnessing the fastest D-man ever in the history of the NHL to get to 200 points. Congratulations, Cale Makar. And the records just keep on falling, Moj. It's really hard to fathom just how amazing he is.
We need to show it to you right there, passing former Dallas Stars great Sergei Zubov.
My goodness, and he did it 12 games sooner. That's the shocking part. Sergei Zubov, when he came in, he might have been a little older coming into the NHL back in the day, but I just look at Bobby Orr.
I mean, look at the names.
Mark Howe was my dad's favorite ever defenseman. Phil Housley was borderline a forward. He was so offensive. And Brian Leetch. I always thought if there was one defenseman that maybe Cale Makar was close to, it Brian Leetch. But then we compared him to Paul Coffey because of the way he skates. Cale's just truly an enigma, all on his own. And the best part for Cale Makar is he came into a team with the right players at the right time, which has really helped him, right? He came in with McKinnon and Rantanen already rolling, and a team that spent some seasons coming out of the doldrums, so that helped him as well.